Lucinda, how dare you refuse to eat your eggs and throw them on the ground? You know you have to have the good start of the morning every day when you wake up. That's it. If you're grounded for 22 years to get on the bus and go to school now,